like we're about to do just that.
Yes.
Please welcome the NXT champion, Carmelo Hayes.
When it comes to the champion, Booker.
Appreciate you, Alicia. Hey, quiet down. Come on, Melo. You've been in the back signing things all day. Time for you to sign the most important thing, though.
Hey, Wes, you real close to turning me back to the old me. You better chill.
I don't know what that means. But I don't really know about anything of your lifestyle nowadays. Jet setting on vacations, sitting on the beach drinking champagne, like...
Hey, you know what? No, I'm gonna stop you there. That's the problem. See, everybody thinks because I hold this championship, it's so luxurious. Yeah, it comes with perks, but with perks comes responsibility, Wes. And look, there's no doubt in my mind, were you one of the greatest North American champions of all time? Absolutely. Did you carry that championship with prestige and honor the same way that I did? Yes. But until you step out of those shoes and walk a mile in my studded loafers, don't talk to me about how easy you have it, Wes. Because you take a couple L's, you face a little adversity, and you start to fold like a chair on the Alabama boardwalk. Let's talk about it. So, Wes, next week is your shot to take that title, but I'm not convinced that you can be him.
Can't be him. What makes you think I want to be him? Do you know how many times in my career I've been told that I can't do something? See, when you first got here, you were one of the chosen ones. It was all gravy for you, but that wasn't the same for me. Back when I was in the military and my supervisors found out that I was even trying to do this, they thought that I was crazy. Not just because of the job itself, but because they took one look at me and said that I can't. Fast forward a couple of years, now I'm out here blazing my own trail trying to make it to the WWE. And again, here come the doubters saying, you can't. It was a hell of a ride to get here. But damn it, I set up shop, became a two-time tag team partner, and then when I lost my tag partner, it all started again. Wes, you can't break out as a single star. Wes, you will never become a champion. Wes, you can't do this. Wes, you can't do that. But Wes did. I became the North American champion. I became the greatest North American champion in history. Anybody out there have that on your bingo card a couple years ago? If you did, good job checking it off. I know I didn't. But as a matter of fact, who did I take that championship off of, Mello?
Hey, no. Nope. Hey, hold on. You won that North American championship, but you didn't beat me for that championship. That's just the truth. That's the same championship that I got the most eyes on. The same championship that nobody was given the time of day till I put it on the map, till I put on bangers in front of these people for months, not once, but two times, Wes. But this isn't about the North American Championship. This is all about the NXT Championship, my NXT Championship. And though I agree with 90% of everything that you say, man, I feel you. I really do. But next week at Heatwave, you can't beat me.
See, there you go with the can'ts again. Can't. Dog, do you know how many years I have turned doubters into believers? You aren't even my biggest doubter. neither are these fans here. It's myself. Because every single time that someone said that I can't do something, it resonated within me. It sat deep inside my brain, but no more. I will not fail anymore. Now sign the damn contract.
Gladly, Wes. Because everybody knows, man, you've earned this. It was only a matter of time before you had this shot, but let me tell you one thing, man. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Stick to the rivers and the lakes that you're used to, my boy. Because next week, it's not Melo don't miss. It's Melo can't miss.
I'll see you at Heat Wave.
Well, I cannot wait for next week. You want to be at the top? You want to be immortal? You do that by being the best. Who's the better man? Who is going to walk out of Heat Wave NXT champion?